we are playing Incredibles 2. And oh no. I want to play a couple of games.
This house is full of secret compartments. There has to be another switch somewhere.
My dad should play. So much studs. There's so much studs. I love studs. They're so yummy. Yummy in my tummy. Okay. Now, the reason why I kind of know what to do is because I did play this.
We need just to find not on a broadcast.
And Dash.
Guys, he's literally throwing electricity at us.
Yeah, I forgot. Okay. So, basically, there's supposed to be a mini kit. Well, there is a mini kit. But I'll just show you for fun. I think I already got it. Oh no, it gave me another one. Okay. Yeah, you have to put out the fire with Frozone, and then press, and then it's supposed to be red, and you stand on it, and then it turns green, and then this drops down at the mini kit. I started playing this Incredibles game yesterday, and I'm already almost done. Yeah, last time, Dash, he got stuck in there. I don't know how, but he just got stuck in. Crazy. Oh no. I'm scared. Okay. I was scared it's gonna swallow me. Ah! Again. Oh, a dance party sure is happening in here. Hey, Violet, not me. He's not even aiming at me. Yeah, I got stuck right in there. Yeah, I don't know how. I guess it just glitched. So I had to restart it. Frozen. I need Frozen.
Boom! Boom!
Come on! Let's get Jack-Jack and get out of here!
Jack-Jack! Where's Jack-Jack? I'll take care of Ski.
What is that stuff? It smells disgusting!
Ew! Don't touch it! I'll have to get you a crack!
Touch it. Okay, fine then.
All right, let's see what else this house can do. How he likes surround sound.
I got stuck. Okay, well, at least
Dash.
Okay, I do really need it.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right.
Would you kids keep it down? I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack-Jack away from this.
Before more of these guys find a way in.
Yeah. coming with us. Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep. Coming with us, yes you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
Okay. I'm so sorry I've been talking. I'm not used to podcasting. Okay. I honestly don't really know what to do. I'm just gonna break a couple things. And if that doesn't work, then... to go. We need to go over here. Oh no. What's this? Can I break it? No. I have no idea what to do. Maybe it has something to do with this ball pit. Okay. I bet. Anyone in the ball pit? I honestly don't know if there's anything in the ball pit. Oh, duh. Oh my god, am I so that dumb? I was thinking, why in the world is there is actually know if that we're supposed to do. Okay. Here, basically you want to try to fill all the circles in. But I tried to fill most of the circles. I mean, it's just kind of boring to do all of that.
Rise and shine, Jack!
Yeah!
And bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Helen!
Oh!
Oh, excuse me. The shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Freak, strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes, Freak. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad's Incredibule with the remote.
Smart thing. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
I will crush you! Crush our style!
The Incredibule must be taking the scenic route! We need to get this guy down to our level!
What about Jack-Jack? He has lasers, right?
Us crush together.
You are weak.
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now.
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
Stop the Wiggly. Come to get you. It hurts. Rock very hard.
Right. Let's do that again.
I am carried like a little baby, but crushed like adult.
Someday, you will be strong.
Why you try to escape? It's inevitable you come with us.
so awesome! I want to play!
Okay. I'm so sorry I'm always quiet. I want you to experience this house. Especially when the people are talking, I like to be silent so I can hear them. That's a heart. If you want me to talk more, be my guest. Like, you can say in the comments or something. I got a void, and I'm really happy about that, because I like her. She's good. She's so cool.
We can't go to Ease. You saw those goggles they put on Lucius. They've probably done the same to Mom.
Okay. No Mom, no Dad. No Lucius. But we have our powers. This car. And what? Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it.
Electrics. The mission before this, I think it was like Elastigirl and Electrics or something like that. Whatever. Okay. Get to the hydroller. Running on water. Dash can run across the... I know that.
I need to stretch my legs. Wanna race to the boat?
Dash, be serious. You've gotta save Mom and Dad.
Come on. Jack can be the judge. Bet you I win.
Fine.
So bad at driving. Woo!
How is it doing this? Okay, what just happened?
Oh man, it can turn into a boat. That thing's awesome. Still gonna beat you to the ship though.
Huh? What is Dash doing? Oh my god. Okay, that's weird. Alright, I'm just gonna go back. Sorry. Sorry about that. Hello? Oh my god. What is happening? What in the world just happened? Okay. I'm just gonna pretend like nothing ever happened. And I'm just gonna carry on. Okay, we are here, I guess. This video has been 29 minutes. Okay. Okay. And guys, if you did not know,
this garden is anything I say.
This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision. To make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly. To invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord. Whoa.
Had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh.
Found him! Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Shooters will be crushed. Crushed to pieces.
You're going to crush them. What a surprise.
Those two again? We gotta find Jack-Jack quick.
To be honest. What's this? It looks like I need to use this. Because it's like brown. Okay. Oh, yes, I definitely need to do something. Yes. Ellie McGilly. Okay. Join in, Dash.
Great, the door didn't open. Guess we need to fry the electronics some other way.
Wait. This way. Is there anything? Ha!
Think I should set this thing into a dash cycle.
Oh, that's... Just for that guy on free play. You know, that screaming, that bird screaming guy. Now, they won't be able to hear us. Oh no, this is a dead end. Oh, they have an upstairs, it's just a dead end. They're like, hey, let's put these stairs here to trick our... trick people. Whoa. Well, that's cool. What is this? I need to do something on here? Oh yeah, I already did something, but who knows, maybe I need to do it again. Look, these pieces right here came out. So I'm pretty sure there's something else I need to break. How about I break this again? Jack-Jack's just floating around there. How did he even get in here? We're having such a struggle. Jack, how can this lady not see that baby floating around in there? She blind? Yes, she is. Why? Knock, knock, I'm knocking on the glass. I broke something that's inside there. I don't know if I'm gonna have to go in that room. But one thing for sure that I'm not. Somebody. Okay. Oh my god, I completely forgot about these.
You did it! Now let's go find Jack-Jack.
Jack-Jack.
Come on, we need to catch up to Jack-Jack.
But he was just right here. I'm gonna break this.
There's no way we can follow Jack-Jack with her watching.
Hello.
Wait, you're still visible. Can't you go invisible?
and distract her, remember?
Oh, right.
Okay.
What is Boyd's problem with crushing? Crushing is best thing there is.
Crush, crush, crush. I love to crush. What a loser.
What was that? Boy, possible intruders.
Go to Square. I gotta get back to Violet.
I guess there's nothing back over here. Okay.
They're distracted. Come on. Let's go find Jack-Jack before they get back.
A
little help here, Dash.
Get out of here, Dash. Okay, there we go. I did the whole thing. And that gives you a lot of money. Let's go.
So, who do you think has the coolest powers? Mom or Dad?
Focus, Dash. We have to find Jack-Jack.
I know, but he'll be fine. He has all the power.
The door's locked. I think Jack-Jack can help us with that. Jack. You gotta help us get inside there.
Roar! Who can be a monster? Come on, Dash Jack, get mad! Roar!
Sorry, I don't talk like that. I don't know, I'm not used to it. It's like I like to talk when I play, but I'm just not used to it. It's kind of confusing.
Squeeze in, that's it. Historic occasion, everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates.
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it.
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Mm-hmm.
You've got such great role models.
They taught me all I know.
Kids? How'd you find... Never mind. The Screenslaver wants to discredit all supers. She set the ship on a collision course that'll destroy the city.
It's too late. The world doesn't need supers anymore. Soon you will all understand.
Lucius and your father are under her control. We have to get those goggles off them and steer the ship to safety.
Attempts to stop us are weak.
Lucius, it's us.
Don't think he can hear us, Mom.
When this ship crashes into the city, everyone will hate supers forever. Get over here, you little brat.
Don't listen to him. That is not your father speaking.
Work through the pain.
So glad he never got that look.
There's no way you'll stop this ship. I won't let supers save the day.
Oh no. Ha. I should be weak. No. Okay. Oh yeah, my dad's joining in. You can't hear him because he doesn't have headphones. But... Can't you, Dada?
Hold still.
Okay. So Frozone and Frozone and Mr. Incredible have turned evil by, or not evil, but like, you know, they were hypnotized by the Screenslaver. With the Screenslaver is actually that girl that does not like superheroes, but she hides it, so like, it's weird. Okay.
Supers have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the Screenslaver. You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers.
Anybody want to play catch?
Anyone want to play catch?
Heads up!
To be Dash. I need to change to someone else. Change to Elastigirl. because I need to be dead. Incoming for what? Oh, yeah, I can see that. Ha! 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 Ha!
Hands up!
Okay, they should not be able to see me if I'm correct.
Watch out below!
Get in there and then run. Yeah. Huh?
That wasn't enough. We're still.
I have the game too. Oh. Hi. Oh. Yeah. People are commenting. Shout out to Azuka. Azuka. Azuku. But good, you have that game too. I like that. I will comment down below what level are you on? If you have this game and you're watching, comment down below. Quickly. What level do you think you're on? Stop. You're freezing me, Daddy. Oh, no. Okay, I moved. I finished the game. Oh, he finished. Oh. Well, good job. Good job. Oh. Oof.
Backup has arrived. Let me help you live up to your name, Mr. Incredible.
Hey, Lucius, back with us?
Oh.
The best thing you can do for this city is to let the ship crash into it.
Arana. Ah! Okay. I'm going to be... Where is Jack-Jack? He was somewhere around here. Yeah, it's cool too. Yeah. Said that it's cool. And I think it's cool too.
Sorry about this, Bob, but we gotta get those goggles off. Trust me, they are not a good look.
Yeah, you don't look good in it. Oh no, don't freeze me. Yeah, I got this for Christmas, but then my PS4 stopped working, or my PlayStation stopped working, so I couldn't play it. But then, now it's fixed, so now I can play it. And I love this.
Can't hunt forever.
Oh, yes I can. I'm the Flash. I mean, Dash. Oh my gosh. I always get those two mixed up. They're so similar. You keep freezing, Mr. Incredible. This ship is toast. I don't really like this. Can Void stop teleporting Mr. Incredible everywhere? No, please. Void keeps sending Mr. Incredible other places.
You can't run forever.
Where did he go? Void! Oh, I can't hit Mr. Incredible. He's just coming out of nowhere by Void's portal. I got it for Christmas at 2. As 2. Ooh! Yay, good! I like that. We're like twins. Run, Lee. Oh no! That was so close. I like ducked out of the way right there. Well, if anyone else is watching this, then shout out to Azuku. Is it Azuku? Or Azuku? 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 Whatever. I think it's Azuku or Azuka. I'm so sorry that I don't know. I'm so sorry. Okay. I can. I don't know what to do. Ah! I ran into the thing. Oh no! I'm gonna go inside here really quick and see if there's anything else I need to do. Oh yeah, maybe. My dad said to stop Mr. Incredible from running around. Maybe he could do that. If you wanna be free, end on PS4, my username is Forma39. Ooh. Okay. If you wanna be friends on PS4, my username is Forma.
You can't run forever!
How old are you? How old are you? You don't have to tell it exact, just like... I think that is right, to stop Mr. Incredible. Oh yeah, you have to stop Mr. Incredible. He thinks it's right. You have to stop Mr. Incredible, okay. How are we supposed to do that? I can't break any more of this, so it's... I don't think you have to build anything. Oh, wait, that... Oh, I know what to do. Daddy, go to someone else other than, I forgot what his name is. Frozone. Other than Frozone. Okay. Now I'm going to be Frozone.
It's over.
This is hard. Get away, Mr. Incredible! Dude! I'm so annoyed by Boyd's portal. Come on. Now, all I need to do is just go up. Just go up. Yes! Finally! The people would move out of the way, and I finally did it.
Ooh. Huh?
It's showtime!
Phase 3. Go on phase 3. Stop her! Stop Elastigirl!
Super.
Would you do me the honor, my dear? Of being my...
You need to hit the... Yeah, I did it. You're 11?
Seriously?
I'm...
Hey!
I'm like eight and a half. I'm like almost... I'm like almost... September 25th. Ice cream. He's throwing ice cream. Nice. I like it. I like it. Good job, Frozen.
The fact that you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around,
The world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show is over.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated, the legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
What?
Yeah,
ice cream.
You think we'd know better.
Ice cream helps to stop boats. Now at Target. What? Ice cream helps to stop boats. Does that even make sense? Ice cream for stopping boats. That is so funny. Like, you want to stop a boat? Here's some ice cream. Shh. And it will also make a good decoration for the dock. You know, you want a lick? You want some ice cream on a hot sunny day? Just... And you want to stop a boat at the same time? You got it! Throw your ice cream down and lick it off the boat. Because that's... I don't know. I'm weird. The city park district... I can't read fast. 100 often frequent... The tourist district in Moneyburg is home to the long-standing Pete Arcade, which, despite just throw it at the boat and it stop it. You know, I like this guy. I definitely want to be friends with him on here. He's funny. Lego Incredibles unlock. It's time for a real original adventure. Okay. Screen flavor showdown. Oh, I think we're just gonna do a little bit of free play. Just a tiny bit. We're not gonna do too much. You know, it's just, it's so fun. Dad, what are you doing? Okay. There's Chad, Frozone. We got Jack Part Diaper. He could still turn into everything. And we got Jack Par. Jack. Ooh, I got a sneeze. No, I don't have those. I'm okay. I love his face though, like, duh! But... We unlocked the... I don't know why. Comment down below. Thank you. He said bless you. Thank you. Thank you very much. For some reason, why do you think there is Dory? Why? Why is there Dory? Hello, Dory, but why? Oh, breaking news. Okay.
This just in. After his unprovoked attack on
the
new
mimes
urban city
again?
District, Bon Voyage has exploded back onto the scene. He and his mime gang are quite literally having a blast, robbing banks and dropping bombs all over the Municiburg financial district.
Why would he put your pencil in
the cup? Plunder is demanding a ludicrously extravagant ransom, or else the whole district will go up in smoke. I, for one, am shocked at Bon Voyage's sheer audacity. Or, to put it another way...
Okay. Okay. Hoppa! Can we please just spawn in? You know what? I'm gonna go swim. I'm Dory, and I belong in the ocean. Now the drink tastes like pencil. But pencil tastes gross. Why would you want your cup to... Why would you want a drink that would smell like a pencil? Ew. I'm gonna go see if I can open any blind bags. Or mystery bags. I opened 6 of these. I know. Oh, I can open one. Oh, we got, which one is that? That is Burger Crusher. I think that's Crusher. I'm gonna open a couple of these. We got, this is brick. It's brick. Is there anyone else watching this? I don't. Oh yeah, it just is one. But I really like this person that's watching this. You know, he's good. No, I just need, I need 5 more. Look, it's at 200 and like, no wait, 2,000. I don't know my number, so I don't really know what that number is. But I only need 5 more studs, and I can get that. I'm pretty sure. I'm not that smart. I'm sorry I didn't record any of the other films, but we can do like a little. Well, I can get that. Well, I can get that number in like 1 minute. Like 5. Is that like 5,000? Yeah, but like there's like so many studs around. I know it's a lot, but like, come on, it shouldn't be that bad. Elastigirl, Detective, and just Elastigirl. Violet, Bomb Voltage Guru, Dash or Jack? I think I kind of like Dash. Because I really like the Flash from the Justice League. Flash or Dash. I really liked Flash from the Justice League. Justice League. Yeah, like there was like a Justice League. I suck at math, so yeah. Yeah, look, all these studs. Same, he is really cool. Yeah, sometimes like I make my dad do Violet and I'm Dash, but it's like kind of the opposite because I'm a girl and then I'm a boy. Like my dad's a girl and I'm a boy, so it's, and you know. I also like Violet though. She is cool. I think my second favorite is Violet. Like Flash is faster than Dash in any way. Like Flash is faster than Dash in any way. Yeah. Yeah, because, I mean, can Dash really go, like, jump off, like, a million-story cliff, and then Dash can just run on water. Look, he can't even do a tornado. He can just run really fast in circles, but he can't do a tornado. Nah, I think Dash can do it. I think Flash can do a tornado. I don't know if Dash can. Like a supersonic tornado or something like that. Like that. In the Lego games, they're like the same. My Lego games, I have a lot of Lego games. My dad just covered me with a blanket, and now I can't see. Uh-huh, exactly. Hold on, let me just do it. From Marvel, my favorite hero is Ant-Man. From Marvel? Wait, is Iron Man? Iron Man? Iron Man. I like Iron Man. He's cool. You know? But I do also like Ant-Man, but I really do. Yeah, I got Lego World, Jurassic Park. Actually, I lost that disc because, you know, I lose stuff. Like I put it down for like 1 second and it just disappears. You know, But I got Lego Worlds, Jurassic Park, Marvel Superheroes. And I think I got one, this Incredibles game. And I think I got one more, I just can't remember. I don't know if I got one more. Did I already say the Justice League? I got Lego Worlds too. I also have DC's Supervillains. Yeah, me and my dad were looking at that. Yeah, it looked really cool. And it had Reverse Flash in it, I think. I'm pretty sure it had Reverse Flash in it. Did it? I also have Marvel Superheroes too, and more. Wow, you have a lot. It does. Well, like, how about Catwoman? Sometimes in some shows and stuff, Catgirl is kind of good, but then sometimes she's considered a supervillain. She's mostly considered a supervillain, but sometimes a hero. Well, actually, only 5 or 6, I don't know. Get away. Give me that money. Yeah. Caught in the act. But I got another one. Whatever. Okay. Dash has a rod, but yeah, I'm like 1 second. Okay. Oh, wait. Why is this guy running? Maybe it's just because everyone's terrified. Hush! I'm running on water. I'm running on water. Waiting. I'm sending a friend request, okay? Okay, well. Alright. I'm gonna have to close out this video soon, or broadcast soon, because we're gonna go. I have a four-wheeler, you see, and that I got for Christmas, and I ride it, and we live in, can I trust you over the road? Yeah, it's fine. What can you really do? You don't know. Okay, so I live in Colorado, Denver, and yeah, we just, and it snowed yesterday, so my dad was looking at some spots, and he wanted to ride my four-wheeler there. Because it's made for like rough ground, like snow and stuff, so gonna be fine. Oh, tap 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 tap. Okay, I'll look at the friend request after this broadcast, and I promise I'll accept. But yeah, I'm pretty new to this whole thing, and I'm also gonna add my dad because he doesn't really live with me. Well, he lives close, but not with me. So yeah. I'm gonna add him on there so he can get a PlayStation. We can play some stuff together.
I hope this thing can go as fast as me.
Aww. Wow, this is fun. Look at that. I want a merry-go-round. Wait, is this a merry-go-round? I think it is. I don't know. I don't know my playground. Okay, how do I get out? Okay, press time. Duh. Boy. I think I'm gonna take off this music. Kinda, you know? Wait, do you want me to take off the music?
He won't budge on getting a seventh parrot, even though he knows how much it means to me.
And it still plays a little bit of music. I'm gonna make a broadcast now. Okay.
They could literally be pulling me from a burning car, and I'd be like, no thanks, Super, I'll do it myself.
Is it of... Wait. Hold on. I'm going to go... Dad! Daddy! Can I accept this, his friend request? Can you help me accept his friend request? Forgot how to get to it. I know you showed me, but I forgot. Because, he's also going to make a broadcast. Okay.
Somebody will be able to help me, and I'll know.
Brick. Brick minifigure. Oh, there's a girl Brick? I never knew that. But wait, but Brick can't do much. Can he? Destroy this suit. Then they're about to make a... Since he's about to make a broadcast, then I don't know. I may or may not find it. Who really knows? Can you? Okay. Yeah, he's also going to make a broadcast. Okay. We're gonna make a friend. Your microphone audio is being broadcast. Yes, I know that. Hello. No, wait, go to friend. Yeah. I don't know who that is. Maybe he's the one watching my video, but he can comment if he wants.
Yeah, we'll wait on that one.
But I did friend him. Okay, let's go back over here. Both microphone and arm. Okay. Ah, yeah. I can make a whole YouTube channel out of this. Oh wait, I am doing YouTube, so never mind. I used to not know what a broadcast is. I used to think that like everything was a broadcast, like it was all live. And I was like, the editing is probably just, well, editing. Like, they did it before. Like, they planned the video out, and then they did it. But now that I'm doing it, nah. There's such thing as a broadcast. Me. Why is there a bunch of ladders here? I'm gonna climb them. Ah! Okay, Azuka. Okay, Azuka. I'm probably about to watch your broadcast. If I can find it, I don't know. It's probably going to be hard to find it. But I will try my best. That's what loyal friends do. Okay. No. Oh no. Okay. Oh, wow. I want to get up there, but I think I need to be dash.
I'll add this to the collection.
Yeah, I'd need to be a dash. Well, this broadcast has been an hour and 28 minutes. So, yep. So, I hope you like this. If you did, no, I'm not gonna do that because then they're going to be like, okay, well, Dad, I don't know how to close out a, broadcast. Wait, can you hear that? I don't know how to close out a broadcast. I'm sorry, this is my birthday. Okay. Okay. Well.
Daddy. I'm gonna stop my broadcast so I can watch the other guy's broadcast. And because it's been an hour. I want to close out this broadcast so I can do so I can watch the other guy's broadcast.
Okay. Sorry guys, I just went off. Alright. But guys, I think it's over. We're gonna close it off here. Goodbye, guys.